Hello, welcome to Learning with Sana. Today we are going to see how to do magic coloring. For this we need pastel colors, masking tape, some sharp object. Here we have popsicle stick that is broken and a drawing paper. So like this I've put masking tape on all four sides, making clear margins. Drawing some oblique lines here. This is just for the kids to have a margin. Samu, Naki, are we ready? Shall we start? Now we have to completely color this with black. You can now write on it with a sharp object and the colors will reveal as you draw on it. For better outcome, we had to do two layers of colors before doing black, but kids had no patience. I shall show you again how to do that. So here I have done a layer of yellow and on that I am going another layer. So we have two layers of colors. Now I am going third layer with black. Try this with your kids and share the pictures with us in comments and also on our Facebook group. Manasa Chandra signing off, Learning with Sana.